What's wrong?
Nothing.
They were sick, Mum.
I'm fine. It was just... Obviously, it was just a bit frustrating.
Alright, but that's
not
my fault, is it?
I didn't really put you... I thought everyone, you'd be, like, the first one to try it, like, to laugh, blah, 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 but it was that kind of... I don't know. It's just... I had that big overreaction. I didn't really know what was going on.
How is that an overreaction? The last thing I want to do is drink a shit-looking smoothie.
Yeah, everyone's fucking onto me. We were just saying, just don't be fingering it. Yeah, but everyone's onto me. We did a challenge, Jess. Yeah, but okay, but how did I not, if I knew that, then I would have done it. When we was in the bedroom, we was all hyped up, we was all excited and stuff, and come out, and it just put a big downer on it, and we was all just a bit put down by it. Oh, but okay, so then why are you being off of me? I'm not being off of you. You are, you are being off of me. Do I seem like I'm off right now? Yeah. Absolutely fine. Yeah. I'm excited Friday, I'm absolutely fine. Sort your smoothie out. Don't be in a mood, Jess.
I don't want to be in a mood.
Alright, well, step out of it.
I'm not
in a mood. Come in. No more smoothies for you.